Okay, more San Andreas. Back here on... Are you going to San Fierro? That reads actually finishing the mission. Because I think I actually recorded any of the last segment. I'm that smart. But all we have to do now is drive to San Fierro. Like, to the garage. And we're in the mothership. And it's a vehicle and all that good stuff. I think this part really doesn't matter how fast you go. Well, if it did, there would be a timer. No, I am not crashing this fucking thing. Okay.
Man, we got 3 tons of grass on board. The engine block is held together with a macrame hammock, and it's running on 15-year-old cooking oil. Shit!
Cooking oil?
Shoot! I'm a hippie. The only thing I've shot is acid. I heard about this dude snorted it once.
Good for you.
It was a kangaroo, and the moon was a dog. Woo!
Woo, yeah. Acid, yeah. Okay.
A little temple chairs and a cocktail with some Nepalese munga munga.
Oh, Nepalese munga munga.
Out, brother. It's good shit.
Put it out, motherfucker. I'm warning you.
Whoa, chill the fuck out. Firstly, you are a real buzz killer, amigo. And secondly, I never made love to my mother. She wouldn't. And thirdly, we're in this together, so be cool.
Sorry, man. I just don't drive when I'm paid.
The truth is amazing. Yo, man, I'm 60. I don't give a fuck about your shit.
Protection from mind control, dude. Mind control.
God.
Images, sound, or emotion using
microwave. I love how those textures aren't loading at all on the stadium. Looks like an early N64 game.
How many religious relics are kept at the Pentagon? No, I don't. 23.
Or the Jaguar game.
Man, I'm seeing patterns all.
I'm not saying much, but their dialogue is pretty entertaining, so that's why I'm not talking. And of course, once I get done saying that, they shut up. Okay, wait, we're in San Fierro now. Head down here.
Okay, Mr. San Fierro, where's the spot at?
It's in Doherty.
And here... Come on. Okay, here is our garage.
This is the place. Whoa, Jesus, dude. Looks like you've been fed a bummer.
Fail. You get this from Catalina. I guess I should have skipped every cutscene in existence. Wait, what the hell am I doing? From the last time I saved, I bought the safe house in Whetstone. And you have a garage over here, you can put 3 things in it. Man, let's do a mission. Wear flowers in your hand. Let's see what's going on here. Don't know why I'm not skipping this, but hey.
That mute asshole, that fucking snake without a tongue, gave me this shithole instead of a pink slip. I must be the biggest fucking idiot in the whole fucking world.
God.
Take it easy. At least we're alive. Girl, friend, fellow traveler, relax, man. You're really killing my fucking
God.
Vibe here.
His skin is like red.
Old man, but I can't wait to get my hands on that mute and your bitch-ass cousin.
My cousin? You're gonna diss my familia?
Yep.
My bad, man.
The calendar in the background said STD on it.
In a strange place. We got shit to our name. And for once, I try to make something work this garage, and it ain't even a garage.
Fuck it. Okay, we get it.
Come on, man.
CJ's pissed off.
Used to work on marine engines. Till the mob bought their business over in...
Anyway, Truth has some friends. They're gonna help him, like, get this garage going and shit, I think. I think this is pretty much, like, one of those just drive-around missions. Let's see, where am I supposed to be going? Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have gone this way.
Polar bears?
Polar bears?
Polar bears?
Go figure. They were funny guys, man. Great sense of humor.
About to fail this jump. Yay! Wait, holy shit, I made it. Okay. Head over here. Down this way. Pile. I'm going the wrong way, of course. God.
This here's Vietnamese gang territory.
I'm close. Never mind.
Shining razors. Butterfly children. Watch yourself, dude. These cats are real serious.
The fuck? No. What? Wait. Yes. Thank you. Of course, I could just went down this road the whole time, but I actually made it. I'm not even smoking from that. What the hell? You would think I at least have, like, dark black smoke. That's just, like, the wheel on fire. Come on. Oh.
Hey, Jethro.
Jethro.
Hop in, man. I've landed you a real job.
From now, it's smoking black. That's great. Just what I need.
I swear. So, you know, like, what's the deal, dudes?
Well, now that I actually know which way I'm going, hopefully it won't, like, destroy. Yeah, hopefully it won't destroy. Wait. I thought I was going back to the garage. What the fuck is this shit?
They've been known to shit in the liquor tent, if I remember it right.
Yeah, that was, like, so far gone.
Head up here. Hope it's something that I want to do away and stay mother. Now to go off of this and flip it over. Wait. Hey. Bellsprout.
Just wish I'd been in the neighborhood with a good pair of lungs.
Good for you. Yes, isn't that exciting? San Fierro, driving around, 3D- NO! Fuck. God. That's just great. Don't go on screensaver. Okay, whatever. Low cutscene. Why did, like, 4 messages go by? What the hell? Get in car. Trolley. The trolley that you can't move at all and won't stop. And you die if run over you does it.
You know how it is, man.
Completely fail to say words. That's what I'm best at. Ew. Oh, that was... Ooh, that's dirty. Don't do that! Okay. I'm done. No! Oh my god! How am I failing this mission? Like, how? It's just driving around. This is not something I should be failing at. Oh god, this is so stupid. Yeah, this segment is pretty useless. I mean, the only thing that's significant at all is that I started San Fierro missions.
Hey,
man. How you make Don't stop anyway? Me getting a car.
You know how it is, man.
Yeah, you already told me 3 times. Don't worry, I know.
Yeah, go figure.
God, you're dying. You could be a little bit more civilized. Instead of just go, yeah! Yeah! Oh my god, get out of my way. Yeah, get out of the way. Fuck. God, this is retarded. Well, that works out good. Yeah, fuck you when your car that I could name at any other time but suddenly forgot the name of.
These cats are real serious.
Okay. This time I didn't hit the... Oh, come on, I'm honking. Get in the car, Jethro.
Hey, Jethro.
Okay, whatever.
What's the deal, dudes?
I'm opening the garage. Let's see if I can actually do it this time. As long as that fucking cop doesn't shoot at me. He's shooting at me, isn't he? I have the volume pretty low, so I can't exactly hear the sound effects that well. But those fucking cops on bikes, I hate them so much. They just shoot at you regardless of whatever is going... Okay, that was great. But they just shoot at you no matter what's happening. It's so fucking annoying, because they'll, like, completely destroy your car, and you can barely do anything about it. Okay, looks like I lost them, though. That's good. Must check 12 times. Hey, I actually recovered from that. I think I want to go this way. I totally shouldn't have gone this... What? Anyway, now we're in the gay district. It's totally a gay district, so... Damn it! No, I can't drive at all. Yeah, get out of the way! I hope this is the last guy. Even though I know it isn't. Even though it probably is. Ah! God, this is horrid. Swear fucking God. Did I lose him in the alley? Yes. Okay. Just go and pick up other guy that I didn't even listen to the name of. Fuck. All I did is run over a cop. Why did I get in trouble? Okay. I only have like a minute and a half left thanks to driving into a fucking lake and hitting a gas tank.
What we here for anyway?
Okay.
Come on, dude. What's all that about?
What we have to do now? Like, tell me quick. I'm not going to wait. Now we have to go with King's. But luckily it looks like it's just down the street, but I'm probably not going to finish this.
Sometimes it's best to stay in the dark, kid.
God, this is retarded. Okay, come on, get in the thing! Get out of my way, please! Get in, come on. I only have like 30 seconds. I'm mashing X, let me skip this. Okay, is that over? Because if only I had to go back... where the fuck am I going now? God, fuck this mission.